The Arc de Triomphe de l'Étoile is one of the most famous monuments in Paris, standing at the western end of the Champs-Élysées at the center of Place Charles de Gaulle, formerly named Place de l'Étoile, the étoile or star of the juncture formed by its 12 radiating avenues. The Arc de Triomphe should not be confused with a smaller arch, the Arc de Triomphe du Carrousel, which stands west of the Louvre. The Arc de Triomphe honors those who fought and died for France in the French Revolutionary and Napoleonic Wars, with the names of all French victories and generals inscribed on its inner and outer surfaces. Beneath its vault lies the tomb of the unknown soldier from World War I. As the central cohesive element of the Axe historique, the Arc de Triomphe was designed by Jean Chalgrin in 1806, and its iconographic program pits heroically nude French youths against bearded Germanic warriors in chainmail. It set the tone for public monuments with triumphant patriotic messages. Inspired by the Roman Arch of Titus, the Arc de Triomphe has an overall height of 50 meters, width of 45 meters, and depth of 22 meters, while its large vault is 29.19 meters high and 14.62 meters wide. The smaller transverse vaults are 18.68 meters high and 8.44 meters wide. In the attic above, the richly sculptured friezes of soldiers are 30 shields engraved with the names of major French victories in the French Revolution and Napoleonic Wars. The inside walls of the monument list the names of 660 people, among which are 558 French generals of the First French Empire. The names of those generals killed in battle are underlined. Also inscribed, on the shorter sides of the four supporting columns, are the names of the major French victories in the Napoleonic Wars. The battles that took place in the period between the departure of Napoleon from Elba to his final defeat at Waterloo are not included. Paris's Arc de Triomphe was the tallest triumphal arch until the completion of the Monumento a la Revolution in Mexico City in 1938, which is 67 meters high. The Arch of Triumph in Pyongyang, completed in 1982, is modeled on the Arc de Triomphe and is slightly taller at 60 meters.